So let me go ahead and switch that shit over. And we are ready to roll. getting a feeling before we move on to another challenge, please. I am getting a feeling that we should go ahead and try and see if we can knock down two games. But then again, I'm not 100% sure. Because I have to wait a while till Grid 2 gets downloaded from the disk. Then I have to play. Wait till the Xbox 3. Hold on a second. Apparently my I did some stuff on my computer today and apparently I forgot to do an optimization, so that's what I had to do. Thank you. like to know what kind of Mitsubishi am I racing? Am I racing like Grandis or am I racing like some minivan that Jackass is insane? What the hell is my freaking computer doing? God, I hate how I have to do this crap while I'm trying to stream. I thought HP would make a good computer, but obviously, they can't seem to make shit anymore. I mean, that's just it right there. They, like, HP can't make good shit. Maybe do that? But
not turn it pink. If anybody's colored R32. Guys, I just want to go ahead and point this out real quick. In case people start wondering what's going on right now. Every once in a while my OBS decide to do something stupid. That or my computer. Either one. So, it's doing this. And, to be real, I hate this every single time. Thank you. Oh, and I just want to go ahead and point this out there for anybody that's that there is a freaking hyperbot in this game. Now, to tell you which one is a hypercar, it's the Misuka. I'll probably have to show you the silhouette of it. If I remember correctly, we do get an ASL Malaya from one of these two championship races. I apologize for stopping. I just want to go ahead and take care of some stuff. Stuff, things, whatever. Nope, we get the 350Z. Which I'll go ahead and use. Right now. Oh wait, no. Wait, shit. This is a car I was telling y'all about. Although that's the silhouette of that. Okay. I'm not gonna mod it, I am gonna go ahead and change the body color. can do. That's just it, so I don't like reverse tracks in this game. I mean, there's so much use to the first turn being a left or a right. But on a reverse track like this, you're basically like your first turn is either gonna be left or right, but your track on it is gonna be a bit broken. Funny story, I actually saw a 300ZX. At a car lot. I didn't ask that for I didn't ask how much Xeon at once for it, because I'm not playing them. Because I wasn't gonna be grinding day in and out just to save up the cash for a 300ZX. And not to mention I can't really drive manual, so it's a manual transmission, I can't really drive. So I mistakenly took second place there because, in that last race, it's because I'm not used to reverse track in GP Pro Series. If I race on each track with every car, going exactly in the opposite direction, I might try to get used to it, but deep down inside, I'm not gonna get used to it. Funny story. In some racing games like this, you normally see Han. And yet, there's some where you see Axe. The main reason why you see Axis in some American racing titles is because Acura is basically a American-made version of Honda. I fucked up. Are you fucking kidding me? That's what I get for going for a falsely named car. Okay, I got the Mazda Intensa and the Impreza. Never mind, I got the Gold Cup. Regardless. You dominated this class, now let's advance to the next level. You graduated from immediate class to opponents in high speed class drives very fast. Good luck. Oh, brother. Race through two S-curves. Make sure to keep a well-balanced line. No shit. Okay, that was weird. Apparently my feed just straight up like froze. Is it me, or is the or the game's audio going silent in my ears. I had to fail that, so. I don't want to hear. Corolla. I'm not gonna run it right now, so don't even start. I know, it looked dark on the thing. Let me. There we go. I'm order me a new AV cable for the Wii. Nah, if I'm gonna be playing a Nintendo Wii game or a GameCube game on the Wii, I'm buying the end set of freaking AV cable for that thing. Man, I'm getting a feeling that everything's we'll be right back. One and a 8-inch. I gotta check and see if my mic, yeah, my mic is still working. That's good. Thank you.
putting up a reason for why the strain is on the BRB.
I'm getting rid of this damaged 57 Bel Air that I got a diecast model of. Now the damn audio is not gonna. You know what? I'll just deal with it for the remainder of this race, and then after that, try to reroute it. You guys, I don't know if you guys are hearing it on the capture or not, but if you're hearing it through my perspective.
Sounds like that is all
consoles again to provide a freaking backup. Driving a Nissan whose model name is named after the terrible month that we've been getting from 2020. We'll be right back. So my dad asked me the most ridiculous question. What made me start drinking Sprite? I told him I haven't had any Sprite in a while, and not to mention it. I kept one thing a secret from him. That one secret happened to be because I needed something else to drink because my stomach started getting upset from all the drinking dark sodas like Pepsi, Dr. Pepper, all that kind of stuff. So Sprite and water is basically a moderation. I mean, I'm still gonna drink dark sodas regardless, just not 3 to 4 bottles. We got the outro. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Alright. So, what do we need for the light wake up? A Corolla, MRS, MR2 for Toyota. Honda. EK9 and EP3 Civics. Mazda. MX5, MX5 2. RX-8, Savanna, RX-7, oh shit, I forgot I got Goraya. So, update, we cross off the final three from the intermediate class. We completed the license for high speed class. We finished the hard cup. So, excuse me, we're on high speed class championship 2, which is the lightweight. Delta, no offense, but you're not classified as a lightweight. If we go down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay, if we go, this ain't one of them. But if we go March Cup, Lightweight Cup, Cold Club, FF Party, Midship Party, and Family Race. Well, actually, if we finish freaking Midship Party, then we gotta figure out what car are we gonna drive for freaking Family Race. I hate the stupid retarded choices they have for this game. Oh man. I'm sorry guys, but if you guys hear me I want to try and get back to daytime streaming, so that way I can actually stream longer. So that way, I can pretty much stop using up all my energy. Probably be like that till we get everything situated. But if I do happen to do like a 8-hour stream, or like a 10, 12, 14-hour stream, I have to start those back during the daylight. Otherwise, I'm not gonna be able to focus for all that, you know? So, anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.